12 News' Nick Boris in the city of Milwaukee, where parking is at a premium. Nick, crews are working to clear the snow as quickly as it comes down.
Well, they are, Toya, but as Jeremy was saying, it is brutal out. I really can't even adequately describe just how much snow is falling and blowing around right now. I'm going to step out of the way. This is normally a very busy intersection, Broadway and Kilbourne here, and there is not a soul around. We're occasionally seeing a snowplow or two come through, a few cars, but Toya, to answer your question, they really can't keep up with it right now. The way it is coming down so quickly, they are unable really to keep up with it very much. Let me pan off to the left here, John. You can see one of the snowplows coming through downtown right now. They're just trying to mainly get one track right through the middle of the intersection and hopefully try to keep that open. And this is a main street here, Kilbourne Avenue, right in downtown Milwaukee. Again, we went over to the east side to try to talk to people who were desperately trying to find some place to put their cars tonight. It's a brutal night in more ways than one for Eastsiders, not only dealing with the bitter weather, but worrying about these guys patrolling the streets, handing out tickets. And many cars will wind up here on their way to the tow lot. But don't blame Alan Nestor. He's just doing his job.
Are people coming out yelling at you? Or?
No, not yet. I figure it's going to be just a matter of time.
You got a job to do, though, right?
That's it. I'm doing what I'm ordered to do.
And how long are you going to be out here tonight?
I'll probably be out here all night long. We'll be out here all night till the storm ends.
And that's left Eastsiders on snow routes to find alternate spots to park.
Finding a place to park is very difficult tonight. I've stuck this car once, and I spent a half hour trying to shovel it out, and now I'm trying to find some place a little safer to park it.
MPS has opened lots since they're closed tomorrow, and Jason got the last one here near North and Maryland.
I'm just trying to find a parking spot. We can't park in front of our apartment building because it's a snow emergency, so there's nowhere to go anywhere in Milwaukee. It's crazy.
And with this lot full, Leah Smet will have to search elsewhere on this wicked night.
Very slippery. It's white out everywhere. It's terrible. So.
Are you afraid it's going to be a long night?
It's going to be a very long night. I don't want to get a ticket, so I guess I'm going to have to drive around all night.
And it has gotten so much worse since then. And after that plow came through, there's a spot there, maybe 8 inches of snow on either side as that plow went through, again, trying to open up a spot on Kilbourne. Again, the plow is going through here on Broadway, but they're just trying to do whatever they can to try to keep up here in downtown Milwaukee. Reporting live, Nick Bohr, WISN 12 News.